You know what's amazing? Sewers. Millions of people can live right next to one another and regularly poop out tons of potential pathogens. And thanks to the sewer system, all that bad stuff gets safely whisked away and dealt with. So we should definitely build sewers in places that don't already have them, right? Well, actually, no. As great as sewers are, they do have some crappy qualities. And there are a lot of places out there with downsides. Costs, water requirements, and pathogen treatment are total deal breakers. So is there a better option for dealing with poop in these places? Why not sewage service without sewage lines? There are some good ideas out there, like this solar toilet that concentrates the sun's rays to burn poops into harmless charcoal. There's this vacuum toilet that pressure cooks poops into harmless little cakes. And this steam toilet, which boils poops into harmless piles of sludge. These clever crappers aren't quite ready for prime time yet, but eventually we may be living in a world with fewer sewers to whisk away our poops, and more toilets that can transform them into something turdally awesome.